Congress leader Rahul Gandhi, who was summoned by the Enforcement Directorate for questioning in a money laundering case linked to the National Herald newspaper, was grilled for 11 hours straight in the ED office on Monday. He has been asked to join the investigations at the ED office again on Tuesday morning. Rahul Gandhi arrived at the Enforcement Directorate office on Monday morning for questioning, accompanied by his sister Priyanka Gandhi. Monday's session began at 11 a.m. with the Congress leader being asked about the transactions related to the acquisition of Associated Journals Limited by Young Indian for Rs 50 lakh. Associated Journals Limited is the publisher of the National Herald and other Congress publications, and Young Indian is a private company controlled by Sonia Gandhi, Rahul Gandhi and Priyanka Gandhi. After the first half of the questioning, Rahul and Priyanka Gandhi visited the Gangaram Hospital to see Sonia Gandhi, who was admitted there on Sunday post some COVID-19 complications. The second half of the questioning began at 3:30 p.m. and ended after 10 p.m. Hundreds of Congress workers in Delhi and state capitals took to the streets, and several senior leaders, including Rajasthan Chief Minister Ashok Gehlot, Chhattisgarh Chief Minister Bhupesh Baghel, Randeep Surjewala and K.C. Venugopal, were detained amid a massive show of strength by the party, which had called for the Satyagraha March against the ED summons.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.